What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name is Daymon Warren, and this is Day One Tech. Today, I got my Osmo Pocket 3 back. It was involved in a little accident, and I didn't have the coverage on it, so I had to send it back off to DJI. It was the front screen that fell, and the whole front screen broke, so they sent it back. They sent back my original case, so that's nice. Cost me about $100 and change, and I'm gonna do the box and opening. So they sent back this product guide card here. So I got that. And now I'm gonna open up the box and see what they sent me back here. Peel that off. The whole process took about a little over a week and a half. So there we go. I like their customer service. It's one of the reasons why I use DJI, because they will call me and check up and make sure everything's okay. So here's the unit. It's in there a little funny. There's a new screen. Pull this sticker off. So now I need to hook it into my account. So I'm gonna, it's got a QR code right there. All right, so let's see. It says scan QR code, download the Mimo app, and then connect to activate. All right, so I got the app on here. Loading up the app, searching, connect, verify the number, agree with the EULA, file access, account, four replacements. I'm going to skip that. I know. I'm going to skip it right after it came back broken. All right, I'm just going to leave it as that for right now. And we are back in business. I'm going to go back up here. And one of the things they do, if that damage is too extensive, they'll just send you out a new one. So that's what they did with this. Sent me a new one, and then they'll refurbish the other one and sell it. So if you're looking for a discounted price, go to the DJI site and look for refurbish. They guarantee them and everything. You can get one like new, and you can get the older model. Some people prefer the 2 over the 3 and vice versa, but there you go. So that was my experience. Went through the chat. They sent me the mailing label. I mailed it off to them. When they received it, they checked it out. They emailed me a price. I paid. They sent out a new one, or they'll repair my old one. And I received it. Took about a week and a half. And I'm back up and running. So once again, DJI on top of the game and get me back up and running. No problems. If you have any questions about my experience, hit me up in the comments and hit that like button for me. And subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And thanks again for watching this video. And until next video, remember, take care of each other. Peace out, and I will see you all soon.